files and deliver them.
What is that? Back in the new Black Ops 3 gameplay commentary, or post commentary, I'm using the new Empire camera today, and I finally got a supply drop. I found out that like every third rare supply drop you get, you always get these cameras. I mean, I don't have like the bubblegum one, the Valentine one. I mean, I think I have this, and I have the Luck of the Irish camera, which I think Luck of the Irish is obviously going to still be my favorite, because I always get lucky with it. I'm using all my favorite rifle for the game, the ICR-1. This gun was this was my favorite gun that I had. It's my most killed weapon in this game, too. The camo looks amazing. It looks in the Street of Black Ops 2. It was a DLC camo you could buy in Black Ops 2. I forget which one that would have came. It came after Black Ops 2 was released, and it came with, like, Afterlife and the World Country Pack or something like that. You could buy your country's flag and have it posted all across your weapon. That'd be kind of cool. The camo looks nice, absolutely beautiful. It's anime as well, gold, black, it's the Empire. That's the name of this camo, the Empire camo, okay. It looks so nice up here. I mean, even the lighting's not the greatest spot on this map, but it still looks nice. Fair Enough has always done, like, a great job with camos and, like, cosmetics and color for their game and everything, and this just proves it as well. I love this thing. I mean, it actually was worth, like, the 90 Gs I had to spend to get this, but... Actually, no, 75, because I bought the daily double for 45, and I got one half off. That's my point. Point is, camo 3, if you have it, you should be lucky that you have it. If not, and you missed out, I'm sorry for you. But yeah. Enough about this. I mean, what you're seeing is me playing Hardpoint again. Not Hardpoint, Fracture, what am I talking about? But yeah, using the Purifier as well. I'm not as great as I was with Purifier back in the day as I am now. If that makes sense. Yeah, whatever. I'm not good with Purifier anymore. I used to be great at back when the game was live. That's all nice. I mean, I'm moving more now to the Ripper and everything. Yeah. That's gonna wrap it up for me here. I'm done rambling on about this camera tonight. That's all I just need to know. I'm gonna cut the calendar here. Hope you guys have a nice, great day. Enjoy the tracks I have for you, and take care.
Don't handle.
we got to turn it up. We'll be right back.